To me, and I think to the whole entire school, she was more than just a coach and more than just a teacher. She was also a friend, and that's what came from her manner. She was just always there for everyone, and whenever everyone just be walking in the hallway, she'd always be there. And she was just, she was a really important person to show everyone how much she meant to us. And by releasing the balloons, we were releasing it to her, and we know she's in a better place now. And I really believe that she's here with us tonight, and not just because of the score, or because, you know, I mean, it's just, I really believe that she's here with us tonight.